Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Sunny, Sunny Mkiza. If you're new, welcome. If you can't click to watch another video, thank you so much for watching my videos. I love you. So guys, I know I look different. I look different from what you guys know, and I will explain why I look like this, why I'm a beautiful baldy baby. So guys, this video was supposed to be part of Vlogmas, but I couldn't put it out there because I was still mourning. Well, I'm still mourning. I was still grieving. And guys, if you follow me on my social media, as you know, I lost my mother. So basically, this video was before Christmas, and I was going to shoot some content on Christmas because we were going to like celebrate big time, and then my mother got worse, and then we had to rush her to the hospital and she didn't make it. Guys, my mother's passing made me so angry, so sad, but I'm not going to explain further because I will end up crying, and I don't want to cry right now. It's not the right time. And the reason why I'm doing like this is because I'm so nervous. I don't want to cry. So guys, my mother passed away, and it came with a lot of shock in terms of family. My family was so sad. We were grieving. It was such a hard time for us. It's still a hard time for us. I mean, that woman played a really big role in our lives. So guys, yeah, this video was basically me moving into this room. As you can see, different background. It was me moving to this room, buying curtains, and then installing them, and then the twin, because if I remember carefully, I put on the curtain, and when I was about to put this one, we received a call from the hospital and told us umama second clubbing. So yeah guys, I'm really sorry for not posting that much on my vlogmas videos, but there's nothing I could have done, and I'm really enjoying this. Thanks to you, mommy. I'm really, really enjoying this. I look so cute. I look so young and fresh. So hey guys, that's what I wanted to tell you guys. I don't want you guys to be like, sis, why are you talking about Christmas? Because we're in 2021. I couldn't let this video go to waste because I want you guys to see my room as it started, how it started. I wanted you guys to see that before you see all the glamorous. Well, it's not all the glamorous because yesterday was the first time I went out of the house, and I don't wanna lie, it felt so weird, especially at the mall that is closed to here at home. Look at me in the way you do. People are giving me the pity looks, and I hated that because it reminded me that, oh shit, I'm motherless. But anyway guys, happy new year. I hope guys this new year treats us okay. For me, it's already ruined. So yeah guys, thank you so much for watching my videos. I hope you enjoy this vlog. You'll be seeing a lot of this kind of vlogs of me decorating my room. There are a lot of things I need to do. I'm glad I'm back. I'm back in the game, and I will be better, more content, guys. You will receive more content, I promise you. And I look so cute. That is my favorite line, because guys, I'm cute. What can you say? I'm cute, baby. So yeah guys, bye. I love you all. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, baby. Become part of the family. Even one of the family members has passed away. Guys, my mom was my biggest fan. My mom was my biggest fan, guys. My first subscriber, my first viewer. Guys, my mom always watched my videos. So we have lost a family member. It's so sad. I miss that woman a lot. I miss her every day, if I can say. So yeah, guys, bye. Enjoy this video. I need to put my bed on. I'm so excited, baby!
Yesterday, I ended up not fixing this, but I fixed this one that was right here. Literally, past 9, we're even smoking. I need to clean up this mess, fix this mess. I'll explain everything to you guys tomorrow morning. Now I still need to put curtains, but I don't like them, so I'm gonna buy new ones.
Hi guys, welcome back. Today it's Wednesday. I thought I should update you guys. I'm a mess, as you can see. I'm a mess. My mother is sick, and as you can see, I haven't made my bed. I've moved into my new room, as you can see from the previous snaps. My mother is sick, and I'm not coping. I'm trying to. Today I wanted to go and buy curtains, a bedding, especially pillows, all the bed pillows. I don't want my old pillows, they are not comfortable anymore. I'm a mess, guys. I wish things could go better. I feel like I'm not going to enjoy this Christmas, and we have planned so much for this Christmas, but isn't it jumping again, Leila? I think my mom being sick ruined everything, and I don't care about everything as long as she gets better. So yeah, guys, I don't know if I will be able to go because I feel so tired. I want to eat and sleep, eat and sleep. That's all I want today. I'm so emotional today. I cry about everything, guys. Like, I could even cry now. I can feel my tears now. I could even cry now because I'm telling you guys that I'm emotional. So yeah, I promise I will update you guys with everything, like, when I'm okay. Right now I'm just gonna go and check my mom, grab some food because I haven't eaten the whole morning. Right now it's 5 to 12, and I can feel that I'm hungry. So yeah, guys, I still haven't packed anything. My room is just, it's clean, but I need to like pack, change the curtains, like do something. But I don't have curtains. I don't like this curtains, they're orange. So I need to go buy new curtains, but I feel like shit, guys. I don't think I will go. Maybe I will go tomorrow when the Christmas spirit is on the air, on the Christmas Eve. Also, guys, I needed to clean, like to mop around the house. I think all know new houses a bit. Guys, it's hectic. It's hectic to me.
my skin is breaking out. Like, I feel like everything is not going according how I planned it. So, yeah, guys. And let's appreciate this lightning. I'm happy. I'm happy that my room has this good lighting, which means I'm going to do more sit-down videos. So, hey guys, let me go and eat and continue watch the How to Run Christmas. I'm only left with one episode. That series is so amazing. I should catch it on Netflix. It's really, really good. I love it. And it got me so emotional because today I'm so emotional. So, hey guys, let me go. I need Coke. I need all my cravings. Lucky enough, I have them because I know myself when I'm not feeling well. I tend to eat a lot and feed my cravings. So hopefully by the end of this day, I feel good because I feel like shit. Yeah, guys, I've been talking a lot. Let me go. If I decide to pack, I'll show you guys. If I decide to sit on the bed, I'll still show you. So yeah, bye. Bye, my loves. Bye. Lightning. Guys, don't be fooled about this lightning. My skin is actually breaking out. It is. And my hair. I need to wash my wigs. I have a lot of things to do, but my body says, no, sis, rest. You're not okay. So, yeah, bye, guys. I love you all. Desolated eyes, a messy mind. I'm gonna try. Cute as hell, baby. Hotter than flames. Wanna burn together in a million ways. Now let me take the lead. Know you wanna play with me. Got secrets you might wanna see. You might wanna see. You might wanna. I went to Sheet Street, and oh, as I told you guys, I was going to buy kittens. Hi guys, so it's 10 past 2. Don't ask me who would think if Unani at this time. Guys, I'm a bit tipsy. I was drinking. Stress, baby. Stress can make you drink. I'm kidding, we were preparing a few things for tomorrow's lunch, for today's lunch basically. I'm gonna use this oil because I did my cornrows and I didn't put oil. I need to moisturize my scalp because it's really, really itching, which means it's dry. Yo guys, I look so good though. I wonder who is that. I'm in Tabalil and it's raining. At least I have a good reason why I'm not sleeping. Trying to defend myself. So guys, I will post this video tomorrow, definitely. After our lunch, then I will post it. So my loves, let me sleep. Let me sleep. Guys, these cornrows are doing all the nice things. So guys, I'm gonna show you my outfit for tomorrow. But I'm gonna show you guys tomorrow though, not now. I'm gonna show you my outfit, the meal, and all of that. So yeah, stay tuned. I know my vlog
have been boring because your girl was crying, was ranting and ranting. Still haven't packed anything. I still have a mess here. Let me try to show you. I still have a mess there. As you can see, these kittens, I still have a mess right here. I still have a mess right here, guys. That's all a mess. But your girl's gonna fix it once my mom gets better. Because my mom is so sick, guys, and I really can't prepare anything. Who is that, guys? I really can't prepare anything because I'm busy taking care of her. Night, bye. And I'm gonna say Merry Christmas in the morning. Well, Merry Christmas, guys. Bye. Sorry, guys. I think I won't vlog anymore. There's nothing to do. We have cancelled the lunch. Maybe not a sweat deck when Jay told her, we'll see. I guess my mom is very sick. I was crying all the morning. I have a headache. It's Christmas and I'm sleeping. So yeah, guys. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you find it nice. I hope you enjoyed it. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm just going to sleep all day and like pray my mom gets better, because it's too much. The headache, it's right here. I think it's stress, because you gotta look, guys, and then go back, go to the back of my head. So gee, I'm a mess. Bye. But heaven couldn't wait for you.